you can change your thinking. You have the power to change what you think about anything. This is another empowering fact about change that I love, that you have the ability to change your own mind about anything. It's within your power to change what you think about anything. With the power of perception and interpretation, you can change what you think about your work, about your partner, your relationship, about your life, your business, your customers, or literally anything. Most importantly, you can change your thinking about your own potential. Think about that. Many people have gone through life with the false belief that they have limited potential. This has hindered many people from recognizing and developing the gifts inherent in their own unique selves, making them unable to realize the opportunities around their uniqueness. But the beneficial thing is that we can all change our thinking and recognize that we have great potential inside of ourselves. When you change your mind about your own potential, you will be able to unlock underutilized capabilities and to pivot to a life of great joy, great enthusiasm, contribution, or adventure, or whatever it is that you desire. Now, in my high school days, I used to be a playful girl and not very serious about my studies. Then after being exposed to some new information, I changed my mind and decided that I had great potential to learn and to understand and to actually outperform the people in my school. This led me to change several things. I started investing more time in my studies and even changed the group I was hanging with and joined a group that was much more focused on their studies. And with those changes, my life in school and my performance improved exponentially. I moved to the top team in my school and I ended up with a fantastic performance in the national exams. And this opened more doors for me and totally changed the trajectory of my life completely. To this day, I see that change as one of the most important determinants of the life that I lead today and that I continue to enjoy. A simple change in my mind that I did in my high school days. So a change of mind can carry so much power. So the powerful fact is that you can change how you interpret your own strengths, your own talents and abilities. And this will help you to change where you direct your efforts, the company you keep, and even the level of the effort you apply in each situation. As George Bernard Shaw put it, progress is impossible without change. And those who cannot change their minds cannot change anything. In order to thrive in this life, we have to constantly readjust our thinking. I like how Ken Hakuta said that the people will tell you that the great opportunities have been snapped up. In reality, the world changes every second, blowing new opportunities in all directions, including yours. In our days, we used to be told that the opportunities were taken by our parents or by the uncles, the people in between, and our aunties. But as we grew older, we also found new opportunities and we were able to find opportunities where we could excel. And today, even if you are in your teens, your 20s, your 30s, your 40s, it doesn't matter. The opportunities continue to unfold and it's up to you to change your mind and to see that you have the potential to capture at least one of these opportunities. Number three, you can change your actions. To change your outcomes, you need to change your actions. Another empowering lesson that I have used about change is this reality that if you want to shift to a more productive or more focused or more enjoyable, more enthusiastic or more adventurous life, you have the power to do it simply through changing your actions. You can change your behavior. This is because you have the ability to change your thinking. You have the ability to change your feelings and therefore you can change your actions. And this will improve your outcomes. If you want to get more out of life going forward than what you got in the past, what you need is to make a change in your actions. The good thing is that even a small change in approach or actions can lead to a great improvement in results. I have seen this in my own personal life, in my own work, and even in my business. A little change in action, a little change in approach or strategy makes a great change in your outcomes. I like how Bob Proctor put it. He said that you cannot get improved results in your life with the same old behavior. Meaning that to get greater results, you have to change your actions, and many times to change your actions in a big way, you start by changing your mind. The wonderful thing about change with regard to your outcomes is that a small dose of change in your actions will lead to a great change in your results. And the beautiful thing is that you can take any situation and turn it around in your mind, and you will come up with your own interpretation of how you want to see it or how to deal with it. And that's why two people can face the same situation and then respond in two totally different ways. The power to change your mind is within you. To sum it up, my three things you can change to enrich your life exponentially are: first, you can change your future by simply changing your attitude. Number two, you can change your thinking, and you have the power to change what you think about anything. And the third is you can change your actions, you can change your behavior. Now, thank you for staying with me this far. Do like this video and share it with other people who you think might benefit from it. I think there are very many people who need this lesson on change. So just share it freely. And thank you so much, and best wishes. Keep watching. We all need to elevate our mindset at this time.